I started my apprenticeship in care and support work when I was 25. People think care and support work is all about just helping people get dressed and making their dinner, but it's really not. It's about making a difference. I support Rob to help him live as independently as possible. I guess I just enable him to do the things that he loves.